A question I get often is, how do I start OCD recovery? What is the first step? And the first step is to do one single exposure. If you can do one exposure, you can fully recover. I see this time and time again with clients. Once they're doing a few consistent exposures, and exposure, I mean exposure and response prevention. Anybody with OCD is always doing exposures. They're always exposed to the situations or thoughts that they fear. But the problem is the response prevention. You have to choose to do response prevention, which means no analyzing, no physical compulsions. Choosing to let it go and choosing to move past it. Not meaning that, well, I chose to let it go, but the feelings are still there. The feelings are still going to be there. That doesn't really matter. What matters is your action, because your brain is looking to see, are you reacting with fear to this thought or not? Real you, are you choosing to react with fear? The fact that there is residual fear from before there and a thought comes in with fear, that's okay. But what did you do in that moment? Did you try to protect yourself by trying to get reassurance or trying to analyze or trying to do some sort of a compulsion to prevent this, you know, make-believe situation from occurring? Or did you just say, no, not buying it, I'm choosing to move on? If you did that, you did good. And you need to continue to do that. So do it with one of the situations that you're facing. One single exposure, right? A journey begins with a single step. A journey to recovery begins with a single exposure. And then another, and then another. And I promise you, if you do this, you will recover. Step by step, day after day doing this. I hope you guys find these videos helpful. If you would like to start the recovery program, as you know, all the information is on youhaveocd.com. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. And I'm coming back with more Q&As, by the way. So look forward to that as well.